Hi friends, today our topic is partial differentiation problem. Okay, it was asked in previous EZ examination. Okay, let's go to the topic. Let's go to the problem. If u is equal to e power ax into sin by, then find dou u by dou x and dou u by dou y. And second question was, prove that dou square u by dou x square plus dou square u by dou y square is equal to a square minus b square into u. Okay, let's go to the first question. Dou u by dou x. Before going to the topic, first write the given information. First, write the given information. U is equal to e power ax into sin by. Okay, let's assume it is equation number 1. Okay, first what he is asking, dou u by dou x. So here condition is y is constant. Okay, so dou by dou x of e power ax sin by, okay, is equal to here sin by is constant, dou by dou x of e power ax is e power ax into a. Okay, differentiation of ax is a and 1, right? Here find dou u by dou y. Dou u by dou y means here x is constant. This constant. So dou by dou y e power ax sin by. So here e power ax is constant, dou by dou y of sin by is cos by into multiplication is b. Okay, right. After that, dou square u by dou x square. Dou square u by dou x square is dou by dou x of dou u by dou x. So dou by dou x of dou u by dou x value is a into e power ax sin by. Okay. So dou by dou x, a into a is a constant term here. Differentiate with respect to x. So sin by also constant. So dou by dou x of e power ax is e power ax, and a is differentiation of ax is a into 1. Okay. In the same manner, dou square u by dou y square is equal to dou by dou y of dou u by dou y. So is equal to dou by dou y of e power ax into cos by into b. Okay. So here x is constant means e power ax is constant. Dou by dou y of cos by. Dou by dou y of cos by is minus sin by, so into b into b. B is already there, so multiplication factor b is appear here. Okay, so therefore what he is asking, dou square u by dou x square plus dou square u by dou y square is equal to e power ax into a square sin by plus minus e power ax sin by into b square equal to take e power ax into sin by as common. So a square minus b square. And write the final step. e power ax sin by a from 1, from equation 1, substitute here, e power ax sin by a is nothing but q into a square minus b square. Therefore, dou square u by dou x square plus dou square u by dou y square is equal to a square minus into b square into u. Hence, rule. LHS is equal to RHS. Hence, rule. Okay. Thanks for watching.